Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Oh my god, flame. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you guys can see, I'm in a little bit of a different place. I'm by my Christmas tree. I'm in my living room right now because I really wanted to do what I got for Christmas, and also wanted to show you guys what I got my family for Christmas. Obviously this is the first time that I'm doing it because it hasn't been a year since I've been on YouTube, but I really just wanted to get on here and show you guys. Of course, I know Christmas is not about gifts, it's about family, but I just thought it would be nice to show you guys. I'm really grateful for everything that I got this year and all of those people around me that I love and care for so much and that also love me. So yeah, I just wanted to come on here and show you guys, and I wish you guys all a very Merry Christmas. Hope you guys have a wonderful Christmas with your family and friends, and I hope you guys really enjoy. So I guess the first thing I'm gonna do is show you guys what I got my family for Christmas. I think the first thing I'm gonna show you guys is what I got my mom for Christmas. So I got her a pair of Uggs. Oh my god, they're these really, really cute short Uggs. She didn't really want them, but I thought they were really nice to get because the Uggs that she has right now are currently really ugly. So I decided to get her a new pair, and I think these are so cute. They're the short ones. I think I'm also gonna get these for myself just so that we can be matching. We tend to match a lot. Like our other pair of Uggs, we also have like the same ones. We really like to match. So yeah, that's what I got my mom for Christmas. She really liked them. She was not expecting them, so I'm really happy that she liked them. Then I don't have everything that I gave right in front of me because we do celebrate Christmas on the 24th at night, so they kind of already have their presents. But this is just like what I have in front of me. But basically, I'll just summarize it for you guys. For my dad and my brother, I basically got them like two really nice t-shirts from Calvin Klein. If I can insert a picture of them here, I will. Actually, my dad's wearing it right now, so I'll probably put a picture here of him. I got my cousin a really nice jacket from Adidas, and my other cousin also a really nice shirt, and it has like a little it has like a little Adidas, like kind of looks kind of like a ghost. It's like a it has like a ghost on it, and it's like really cool shirt. And I also got them each like a Kahar beanie, which is also like a really cute one. And I got other family and friends like smaller things, but those are just kind of the things that I can think of like at the top of my head. The last thing that I guess I'm going to show you guys is what I got my boyfriend for Christmas, which I actually got him the Apple Watch. I have it here because he went home, but he's going to come back later, so we were going to open it later so we can play around with it. I got it because he didn't want it specifically, but I knew he's starting to work soon, so I thought this would be like really convenient since he won't be able to use his phone, so he can just have it like on his watch. So yeah, that's why I got him this. I got him the Series 5 in space gray, and yeah. And I also got him a hard sweater, which are actually really weird because that brand is like for construction, but I guess it's like kind of trendy or something because people have been really like using it. So yeah, that's what I got him. He really liked it. He was not expecting it. Okay guys, so yeah, that's pretty much everything that I got my family and friends. So now I'm just gonna show you guys what I got for Christmas this year. Again, I'm super grateful for everything I got. So I guess the first thing that I'm gonna show you guys is this necklace that I got. Oh my god, I'm gonna come up close so you guys can see it. Oh no, it's like this. So it has this really nice gold necklace that says Vanessa. Boyfriend decided to get me this one, which is also really, really pretty. I love how thin it is, and just like the quality of it is like really, really nice. Probably the biggest thing that I got, which I actually really love. But yeah, as you guys can see, it's like a really, really nice dainty piece, which is super cute. So that was the first thing that I got. And then he also got me these Nike Flyknit Oreos, which I've really been wanting. These came out like, I think like 2 or 3, maybe even 4 years ago. I might be wrong on that, but I know they came out a really long time, but unfortunately they don't fit me, and these go for like a lot of money since they came out such a long time ago, so I'm probably gonna return them and probably not get them again because they are really expensive and I don't really think that they're worth it. Plus I already got other pairs of shoes, so I don't think that I'm gonna keep them, but they're really nice and I'm so glad that he did get them for me because I mean it's just a really thoughtful gift because I've been wanting them for like so many years already. But yeah, so these are it, even though I won't keep them, but they are really, really nice shoes. So the next thing that I got was for my parents, which is actually this Chanel Gabrielle Essence perfume. This is a new perfume that Chanel has, which actually smells really, really good, and I cannot wait to wear it. I'm a big perfume fanatic, if you will, and I just love perfumes, so this was an awesome gift for my parents. Shout out to them. Oh my god, one of the cutest things that I got has to be from my cousin Jonah Dave, if you guys are watching this, is this Doug the Pug calendar. So they get me this like every year because I always ask for it because I love it so much. Every month is like a different picture of a pug, so every year is like a different theme. And I have the one right now, which is also really, really nice. So look, this is the one for, this is gonna be the one for December next year. Like, oh my god, this is so cute. But yeah, as you guys can tell, I do have a pug, so that's why I love this so much. It says little pug big dreams. Oh my god, I didn't mention what I got for my dog for Christmas. I got him a really nice bed and a pair of treats. I didn't wrap it for him. Actually, I haven't even given it to him, but I'm sure he's gonna love it. He loves a nice cozy bed. Oh, and my cousins also got me this really nice Uniqlo sweater, which I actually don't have because they're gonna exchange it for a bigger size, but it's a really, really nice cozy sweater, which I cannot wait to wear because it's gonna be perfect for the winter. So the next thing that I got was this really, really nice wallet from Mitch. If you're watching this, thank you so much. I really, really love it. I love changing my wallets every here and there. So this one is like a really, really nice one. I love the detailing and I just love these three colors. They mesh really nicely together. So I can't wait to change it. I'm going to definitely change all of my things and put it into this wallet. I actually really, really like this wallet. So thank you so much, Mitch. Okay, guys. So the last thing that I got was from my boyfriend's family and they gave me this robe from Pottery Barn that I've been wanting for like so many years, and I got it this year. It's a super, I'm gonna put it on so you guys can see it. Hold on, let me get up because I'm sitting on the floor. Okay guys, so this is what the robe looks like. It's a really bougie robe, but it is so cute and it's so cozy. I love being in robes like when I'm home, like just like chilling and not doing anything. I love being in a nice cozy robe, and this is definitely it. I can't wait to wear it like every day. It's so cute. I usually get my robes like at TJ Maxx or Marshall's, but this one I've been eyeing literally for like 3 years, so I'm so happy that I got it and I love it already. It's so, so soft, and I love that it's not like super, super heavy where you kind of feel like it's weighing you down. Yeah, I really like it, and it's super cozy, and it even has a hood on it. Come on. It can't get better than this. Sorry, I'm looking over there because my mom is sitting. Okay guys, so the last thing that I'm going to show you guys that I got for Christmas was from my mom's friend Jasmine. So Jasmine, if you're watching this, she probably isn't, but if she is, I love it so much. It's this really nice cozy I guess like a little scarf, if you will. It's from Express and it's really, really nice. I wore it last night already and I love it so much. It has like, it's like the perfect scarf because it doesn't like choke you or anything, because there's ones that are like over here and this one like isn't that. It really just hangs over here and I think it looks really nice. Yeah, and it's definitely going to be really cozy for the winter, so I can't wait to wear it. So I also did get some envelopes from my family, so I'm just going to shout them out really quick because they all do watch my videos, so I want to make sure that they are included in here. So gracias a mi tío Humberto y Apatico, mi tío Jairo y a Marta, and obviously to my parents. As I mentioned at the beginning of this video, Christmas is not only about gifts, but about spending time with family and friends and really just enjoying quality time. And we're about Christmas and presents and everything like that. And sometimes you can get caught up in that and really lose the meaning of Christmas. But always remember that the most important thing is family and just being united with your family, especially during the holidays, which are such an important time. So again, I just want to say thank you to everybody for everything that they gave me. Of course, I don't need any of this, it's all materialistic, but I am really, really grateful for everyone and all the thoughts that they put into getting me something. I really appreciate it, and if you guys are watching this, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. I'm really grateful for everything that I have already and for all those people in my life. I really enjoyed my Christmas last night with my family, and then we went to my boyfriend's family, which we also had a really good time. So if you guys are all watching this, thank you guys so much. Merry Christmas to all of you. You know, you guys all hold a special place in my heart, and I'm grateful for each and every one of you. Especially obviously my family and my boyfriend's family. You guys are awesome and I love you guys. And with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. I never actually got to show you guys my Christmas tree because, as I mentioned, I was so busy with finals and everything. So this is my beautiful Christmas tree, silver and blue decorations. So I really love how it came out, and we just got these lights also off of Amazon, which are actually really nice. I also just have this little decorations over here. So I have this thing that says Joy on it, which is actually super cute. This little Santa that we've had, I think, for like so many years. And I just got like this little tree off of, oh, oops. This little tree off of Target. And yeah, I just kind of decorated this and I put it all like
in a little vase.
So I also got this really nice Christmas tree in HomeGoods. Oh my god, my dog's over there. So I just put our little stockings on them. Mine is on this side. This is my dog's. It's his little paw. And this is just my family. So it's the five of us, I mean. Yeah, so it's a really nice Christmas tree. I really, really like it. And then lastly, I got these two Christmas trees in Target as well. I love them. They're like this. It's like this clear glass tree. And it has like these really nice detailings on them. They're both the same. And we just kind of light them up during the day. I mean, during the night. And then lastly, this is this really nice basket that my dad got. So I just kind of put it here because I really like. And then just my little board. Today is December 25th.